Kim, I'm wearing sensible shoes with tread, and check out this spot of black ice we have here. I mean, it's so slick. There's no friction, no effort in doing this at all. Whoa, I actually almost wiped out there. I mean, seriously, I need a helmet and a hockey stick out here. It's crazy. Black ice is from the well-plowed parking lot over our area. This is actually all snow-covered. The folks at Walmart and the crews that have been working around here actually did a nice job of clearing this out, but we had a lot of melt water with the sunshine yesterday, and now it is just a sheet of ice. Both myself and William Bottomley, my photojournalist this morning, have both almost wiped out a couple of times. The parking lots are horrible, and in many conditions, they are in worse conditions than the roads. I also want to point out something else, and we have a theory on this. We can't confirm this as of yet. Check out all the trucks that are lining the parking lot. There are three here now. There were seven when we first got here as the truckers are starting to get back on the road. Our theory is that they were caught up in that whole Surrey County traffic mess when, as Austin mentioned before, part of 77 was shut down for a while yesterday. Also, Interstate 74 and 52 had major backups from jackknife tractor trailers. We think that they kind of got away from the traffic flow and decided to camp out here for the night and are headed back on the roadways early on today, because it's not just here. Willie was telling me as he was coming in, he saw trucks lining the roadways along 74 for folks who just said, we're calling it quits, we're shutting it down for the night, we'll try again tomorrow when the weather's a little bit better. Speaking of the weather, it actually feels very comfortable out here, Austin. I know the airport nearby is measuring 40 degrees. I actually feel like it might be 40 degrees here. I know there's a little bit of a warm bias at the airport in Mount Airy sometimes, but with the wind stirring things up, that warm layer of air that's just above our heads is getting mixed down here, because normally with a fresh snowpack that is this cold, temperatures would easily cold down to the freezing mark, if not well below freezing, but it actually is surprisingly mild this morning. Not a lot of heating is going to go on today, but enough it should start the melting process, but we are likely to see more mornings like this. We have a sheet of ice out there, so we are encouraging people very, very strongly to avoid travel at least for the next several hours. Get the sun up for a little while, help melt some of this ice before you try to venture out, but if you can, please stay at home today.